Last time on Overhead.
I'm really sorry. I have to go so suddenly. Are you mad at me?
Well, I don't know. This is a lot for someone to take, Emma. You told me you were moving yesterday. You know what? I don't even care anymore. This is just too much for me.
I'm Leanne. You're Lanie, right? I've seen you around.
Okay. Thanks. You're really nice.
Thanks, you are too.
I feel the same way. Like, I'm almost already, like, over all the heartbrokenness I felt with Emma moving away. Like, thanks so much, Leanne.
Lanie!
Me! I'm back, Lanie.
You must be Emma. I've heard a lot about you.
Don't even bother, Leanne. She'll just become best friends with you, then ditch you and move halfway across the world.
Don't you think that you might have been a bit hard on Emma?
Well, maybe a little bit, but whatever. It doesn't matter.
I guess.
Maybe I can be a bit nicer to her. I don't want to be abandoned again.
I can't believe that Lanie did that to me today at school. I mean, I thought she was my friend, and it's not my fault I can't stay in one place very long. I think I'll talk to her tomorrow about it.
So, Lanie, are you going to try out for the cheerleading squad?
I don't know. I mean, I've got a lot of stuff on my mind lately. Hi, Emma.
Am I going to be welcome this time? Or are you just going to brush me off like you did yesterday?
Me? Brush you off? You were the one that moved halfway across the world, completely ditching me.
It's not my fault. It's my mom's job.
But still, I mean...
Whoa, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna go. Okay, Lanie, seriously, it's not my fault. Yeah, you know what, I'm staying for this. Lanie!
Yeah, well, you at least could have told me.
Well, I had other stuff in my mind. I was focused on us becoming friends and stuff.
If you were really my friend, you would have cared about my feelings and, I don't know, maybe told me that you were gonna...
It's not my fault.
Yes, it is! Why would you do this to me?
I
don't even know how much you hurt.
I didn't have a choice, Lanie. Just get off my back about it. And I was gonna say sorry, and I wrote to you. And did you reply? No, you didn't even read them. Wasted effort.
Well, that went well.
Leanne, don't joke about this.
Lanie shouldn't be hard on me, because it's not my fault that my mom and I have to keep on moving. And she doesn't know how hard it is to keep on switching schools and stuff. And I wish she'd just give me a break. I never hurt anyone like I've hurt her, but she was my first real friend. And I guess I just wanted it to last, but I should have known that I shouldn't have been dreaming.
Mom, you and your stupid job always ruin everything. Ugh. Well, I guess this isn't a good time to tell her that we're moving on Friday.
What? Mom, we're moving again on Friday? I can't believe it. Way to make my life even more miserable than it already is. Sorry?
I feel kind of bad about my fight today with Emma, but I don't know. I think I need a Skype picture. Mine is definitely lame. What the? Emma's calling? OMG. What should I do? Decline. I mean, seriously, after our fight today, I don't know if I want to talk to her, but then again, she has always been a good friend. I don't know. She's calling again. Maybe this time I'll answer.
Hey, Lanie. It's
Emma. You know, I felt really bad about our fight today, and I came to think, well, we're moving on Friday again, and I really miss being your friend. And we could totally still stay in touch with, like, video chat and, like, calling each other and letters and stuff, but
I totally understand if you never want to see me again, so you can just choose what you want to do. You can either, like, be my friend and we can still totally stay in touch and, like, love each other, but I'll understand if you want to just, like, totally forget I exist and stuff, so it's up to you. Personally, I vote for the second option, but, yeah.
I don't know what to say. You've been one of the best friends that I've ever had, and
Yeah, you've been so nice to me, and we were so close, and you're my best friend, but you've just got to choose, because I don't want to keep on fighting.
Okay, well, Lanie, I've got to go.
No, Emma!
Relax, it's not like I'm leaving town or anything. I've just got to go eat dinner. I'll talk to you later, okay? It's up to you, Lanie.
Don't you think you might have been just a little bit hard on, what's her face?
Just start over.
I feel... Wow, your clock would go off!
So are you trying out? Okay, dude.
I'm sorry.
Oh!
If you were really my friend, you would have... You would have been a better friend. If you were really my friend, you would have cared about my feelings. You didn't have a choice. I didn't.